Van Meegeren was accused of selling a painting to Goering and collaborating with the Nazis.
Unusually for Goering, he actually paid for it, a relatively decent sum of money from an art dealer who either genuinely believed that it was a Vermeer or must have been crapping his pants. I mean, really, you know, knowing that you're selling a fake to Goering isn't a very safe thing to do.
And in order to avoid that charge, he said that he'd sold a fake. So this is how the whole thing came out into the open.
He says that you came to him, Goering's art dealer, with the sole purpose of doing business with the Nazis.
That is a lie.
You swear to it. Isn't that right?
Yes, sir.
On oath.
He's lying.
No, he isn't. The simple fact, Mr. Van Meegeren, is we don't need to talk to you anymore. This will convict you for collaboration. Though naturally, any cooperation you might offer at this point would be considered when it came to sentencing. Where did you get the Vermeers, Mr. Van Meegeren? Where did you take them from? Who helped you?
No one! No one helped me. I did it. I painted them. I painted them all.